So Nicolas Figueres reporting a happy Friday to the UK Parliament and to the, my Facebook friends and fans from around the world. On this exact date in which this letter was postmarked, it was announced that Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II was going to meet Pope Francis in Rome. And as you remember, I have received greetings from Pope Benedict XVI a few years back. At any rate, a corporate appreciation to members of the Buckingham Palace Press Office for extending me this very, very magical letter. This is very magical for me and my generation as a descendant of Victorian Village Collins Chapel Historic District. And of course, we're waiting upon the arrival of members of the royal family here to Memphis, Tennessee. So Nicolas Figueres reporting a corporate good night. And of course, this is the unopened letter of Buckingham Palace. Preparing for the arrival of Her Majesty the Queen. May God save the Queen.